Sabi nga kanina, tigas ng ulo din ni boss, hindi open to feedback. Merong boss na ganyan. Talk to people who can help. HR and the manager of your manager needs to know. Bakit ka alis? Gusto mo yung trabaho? Gusto mo sa company? Kaya ka lang umalis because of the boss? Huwag ka muna dumiretso sa step 11. Doon ka muna sa 10. At kung nagawa mo na yung 10 several times, you now need to, sir, kinausap na po namin si ma'am, yung direct report nyo na immediate manager namin, hindi po nagre-respond eh. Please help us, sir. Ayaw po naming mag-resign. May malasakit po kami sa kumpanya. Let's be on the side of doing the right thing and doing the best thing.